Hello everyone, welcome back to Dead Rising. Now, I'm level 48 and it's over time. Yeah, keep the current status. I think there's some cutscenes that I need to skip, but in the last episode, we completed the game. Oh, now we get overtime. Well, Frank is infected and we need to create something to kill him. For a while, we've got 24 hours. What do we need, Isabella? Okay, because I don't think I can get my stuff back. Oh boy, what's this? Oh god, what the hell is that? Watch out. Oh god, that looks dangerous. Good, good, good. Okay, we're hidden. I believe what that does is when it sees you, it sets up an alarm and alerts some of the people over to you. So, basically, the reason why I do this is because I can't get sleep. And stuff like that. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna get my Mega Buster, if that's fine with you guys. I'm just gonna pick up this, because why not? Yeah, I already got that. Ledger pack, okay. Don't know why there were zombies out here. Didn't I clear this entire place? That's a helicopter. Okay. Helicopter crashed here. Ooh. Yeah, cutscene actually. Okay. What's in the hole? Oh my fucking god. Holy shit, we're not going down there. Yep. Okay. Maybe it's a way to get out.
Damn it. If this thing leads out of here, I doubt these zombies would just let us walk right through.
Yeah, I think what we need. Can I actually go down there? No, okay. Yeah, I need to get my Mega Buster, Jesus. I need my Mega Buster, so I think I'm still going to get the ending for this though. I'm not totally sure, but hopefully I do. Because if not, then fuck, I'll have to reset all of this point again. Because I didn't get the ending. So that would suck. I mean, what I'm going to do is when I complete this, I'm going to do the infinite mode. I'm probably going to do it straight after I've done this video. So then you'll actually probably know when I actually did this video. So they cleared every single zombie, right? And there's always zombies just outside. Watch out for that, dude. Scout bot, that's what they're called. Yep. The sound alarms. And the guys come to you. That's why there's like no one here. Okay. Well, Jesus! Fuck! Die, Jesus! Love it up. Jesus! I do not want to bloody have to reload everything. Because I'm gonna try and get an achievement, unbreakable, I think, where you just don't get caught. But I mean, like, taken to a helicopter. Fuck. Requesting emergency backup. There was my achievement. Fuck. Just fuck. You know what? Fuck life. Fuck life. No, not fuck life. Fuck life. Because I don't have my Mega Buster. What do I do here? Fire! Yeah! Ah, fuck! Mother! Fuck it. Okay. Oh, Jesus. Wah! Wah! Blah, blah. Attack increased. Blah, blah. Whip. Sorry. Wow, I'm really trolling this dude. I'm trying to kill him with my attack. There we go. I've never actually used it. I've used it in off the record. But it's quite not really, that good. Yeah, it also shoots at me sometimes, I think. Where is it? Someone gets in somewhere like this corner, isn't it? Maybe it's even upstairs, I don't know. Stop! Oh dear, cold spur. Now the closest from here is probably the one in the entrance plaza. Okay. What's up? Perfume bottle? Power went out. No more music, that's kind of scary. Please, music, come back in. Oh boy, it's dark. Just gonna say that. It's dark. Now, food court. Bloody tease! What a tease. I hate bloody people tease me. Baking ingredients. Oh, Jesus. Fuck off. Go to hell. Next one is in the Wonderland. I'm dead. Wonder Jewels. Where is that? Here it is. And the level up. There we go. Robot Max Trophy and it is Zombie Walk. There we go, the Zombie Walk. I believe I've seen a Zombie Walk. Oh, I know what you do. I just did it. I don't even know where this was, I'm just guessing. Yep. First aid kit. I like how it's just all of a sudden where we are. I don't like how you have to just stop. And then you can just get off. It's just stupid. Stupid. Hey Isabella, I got your stuff. Could you please help? Talk, here we go.
So, this drug that stops the parasite growth. Ever made it before, or is it just a theory?
When I was working in the medical lab, my brother asked me to research a method of suppressing the parasite. Of course, back then we didn't extract the hormones directly. We synthesized them in the lab.
So, he was looking to protect himself from his own terrorist scheme. He wanted a way out, is that it?
I don't know. I know he didn't bring the drug with him here. I have no idea what he intended to use it for.
Okay.
You think I'm just making excuses, but Carlito kept things from me.
Yeah, people do that sometimes.
Even if this, even if you do manage to make this drug, it won't completely cure me, will it?
I'm afraid not.
Oh.
When the effect wears off, the parasite will develop as it normally would, continuing the zombification process.
Fat lot of good that does me.
Yeah. Otherwise, we'll never get the story out. 20 hours and 30 minutes until the zombification. Yay. Okay.
This is all I need as far as supplies are concerned. Now all we need are some queens.
Yeah.
Listen. Just how long do you suppose your drug will prevent me from turning into a walking corpse?
During my research, I was never able to conduct proper clinical studies. To a certain extent, the period of effectiveness depends on each patient's physiology.
Okay.
It could be a year. Maybe only a week. There's no way to tell for sure.
Fantastic. So, I'll be a walking zombie time bomb.
A time bomb?
What?
Once the drug's development was complete, Carlito poured his energy into starting an NPO dedicated to helping war orphans. We had 50 doses of the drug prepared.
Okay.
Long after that, the NPO managed to find homes for a large group of children. Want to guess just how many?
Oh jeez. Okay.
Oh my god.
Oh Jesus. 50.
Are you saying he infected these kids and then gave them your drug? That he made 50 little ticking time bombs?
What the fuck?
No. I just don't know. It is possible, though.
This. New York, D.C., L.A. These kids are spread all over the country. If your theory is right, the entire country could be crawling with zombies by now.
Yeah.
I don't know what's worse. That we don't know for sure, that we can't warn anyone about this.
Well, please get out there.
What we need to do right now is prepare the hormone and get you taken care of.
That's what matters for now. Jesus, all over the world. Here are your queens. Okay, bring me some adult queens, and then I can get started. There you go. One's not enough. I need at least 10. I can't extract enough of the hormone otherwise. Two? I'm afraid this is still not enough. Bring me more queens. Three? I need more. So I'm sorry, Frank. I know it's saying it's not there, but you have to go back. Four. I finally managed to extract a bit more of the hormone. Yeah. That's also a scary picture. What the hell? Hot to action. Okay, just take a look somewhere. Jesus. Okay. I don't see or hear any queens. Oh, I see a queen. Queen. Oh boy. Found him! Rest in peace. Wow, really? Be an ass then. Oh, wait. Trying to shoot the other guy. There we go. Got him. There's no one here. What is this, like, some sort of shortcut? Yep. Didn't find a queen. Okay, I thought there was a zombie that tried to grab me then somehow. Kill me. Shit. Fuck. Jesus Christ. These guys are really annoying. Just be like, you know, alright. And now, nope. This is not good to me. Just not good to me. Are we just gonna let him live, you know? Wow. I need 5 more. I need more, basically. I'm just gonna say that. I need more. Feed me more. Could I please have more queens? Well, this is just like the exact star in Rising 2. What's this colors? How about no, Frank? How about no? I mean, taste the nightstick. Wow, it's not even dead. What the hell? Okay. So. Why the hell don't I see any queens? Is there really a reason why I don't see any queens? I'm looking for a queen, guys. Could you please help me find a queen? I mean, if you're a zombie with your arms flailing in the air, then that helps. 18 hours remaining. Okay. I got this. What the hell? I've never seen a running zombie in this game. I'm probably just gonna reload back into the place. Oh Jesus. That's not a good idea. I'll never go back in there. It's simple. I'm not going back in there, simple. Don't spot me, there we go. Jesus Christ, the zombie's after me. Okay, do I see any zombies wearing the queens? No, I don't. Not yet, anyway. Okay, come on, zombies. What the hell? Was it just me, or did I see a bloody guy? There's a guy here, but I actually, in a way, killed that bloody zombie by accident. Okay, that's it. I don't know, let's just do stuff. I thought there was something inside the bucket. That's why I went over to check on the bucket. Jesus, I didn't see the guy. There's a guy there. Rest in peace. See a queen. Miss. There we go. How about no emergency backup? That would also do kindly. Rest in peace. Jesus. Wow. Seriously. Okay, I'm gonna go back. Woo! Hey! Did you see the speed I was going? I'm just running and taking the pictures.
Perfect.
Okay, I'm just gonna run. Jesus. Queen.
Fantastic.
Oh, there's also a pee-pee sticker there. Oops. There's five queens there, so Let's see if this does it, or I just need to get like one last one. If that is, then I'm just gonna I know. Five greens. Fuck! Really, you piss pants. Yeah, come on. Yeah, come on. Come on. There you go. Just one more. I like how it's so close. I was so close. But I ended up failing. Because I... I've probably actually edited the fuck out of this part because I'm just looking for queens, really. Come on, queen, there! Done! Yes! No, get off me, zombie! Please! Yes, queen. Coffee cleaner, drink. Jesus Christ, come on. Whoa, that kind of scared me then. I can't wait to actually start playing Dead Rising 2 off the record. Also note that when I get the Rising 2 off the record, I might still actually have to complete this game. I mean, you know, upload all the videos. There's your final queen. Are you happy? Cutscene time. Yes. I believe that this is Zombex as well.
You're gonna inject me with that, huh?
I think she created Zombex, so. Not sure.
Okay, Doc. Let's get this over with. At least I won't have to worry about turning into one of them for a while.
Yeah. Cause you gotta, you know, get the story out.
Next on the agenda. Figure out a way to get the hell out of here.
Yeah.
While I was isolating the hormone, I managed to identify a pheromone that suppresses the attack instinct in adult parasites.
Okay.
In other words, the zombies don't like the way it smells. If you give me a little more time, I should be able to produce some of this pheromone.
They think it smells bad? You think we could use something like that to keep them away from us? We could just walk right past them and get out of here.
Yeah.
In theory, yes. Either way, it's certainly better than nothing.
There was a cave. Yes. Outside where the helicopter crashed. It was packed with zombies. I mean, shoulder to shoulder. But it may lead somewhere outside.
Making the scare.
If it works, your anti-zombie perfume, it could keep us safe in that cave. What do you say? You ready to get the hell out of here?
Let's do this.
There won't be enough of this pheromone to waste it on experiments. We'll only have enough to use it once.
Whatever you say.
I'm just gonna get straight to or do I actually just have to wait? Wait. Oh. I think we've already got it then.
My god. There are so many. Where on earth could this lead?
I don't know. But considering how many of them keep pouring out of here, it must be connected to something. Isabella, look. Any other way out of here is guarded by the military.
Yes, sir.
If we're gonna get out of here and put a stop to Carlito's plan, we've got to go in there. It's the only way.
Oh, she just wanna commit.
It's not like we're unarmed.
Suicide
in
a way.
Perfume, don't we?
But we don't know if it's gonna work, you see?
I wouldn't be alive right now if your shot hadn't worked.
True.
The perfume's gonna work too. I know it.
Let's do this.
All right. Let's go.
Yeah.
Jeez.
Perfect.
Whoa, okay. Let's see. And then we'll do this. Yes, overlight. Okay, Isabella, this is our only shot. Drop! Oh, Jesus. Come on, Isabella. Yes, it's working. Okay. Open. Go on, Isabella. Come on. Yes, Isabella! It's working! It's wet! Let's go! Come on! Jesus Christ! Come up! Isabella! Yes! What's this? A pickaxe. I'll pick up. Haha. What the freaking fuckity fuck cook. Stay by Isabella, everything's gonna be perfect. Jesus!
Fantastic!
Echoed as well, that was... that's good Capcom. Okay. Let's go through. Oh god, little area. Let's go. Woo! So many pictures. More locker shots. That's quite the dandy move. Okay, come on, let's go, Isabella. We got this. Isabella, come on. Yes, go.
Oh
thanks. That actually kind of helps out in a way. Oh, thanks. Jesus, she's a badass. She knows what she's doing in an outplay. Come on, Isabella. This is the only way out. Isabella, Jesus. Don't leave me. Isabella, please stop. I'm not kidding. Kind of piss me off. Yeah, slowly. Yeah, let's slowly walk. Oh, Jesus. I went looking. What, Isabella? Could you please? Cutscene time, I think. Yes, we made it, I think.
Are you sure this was a good idea?
Guards here too.
Well, you can do.
If we get that gate open, they'll be too busy dealing with zombies to notice us slip by.
Wait. The pheromone is starting to wear off. It's only strong enough to cover one of us.
Huh.
All right, hang on tight, okay? Once we're out, let's see if we can't steal ourselves that set of wheels.
Okay. Let's see. Okay, alright. Just doing some stuff. Yes, I'm right. Okay, Isabella, I'm gonna carry you. Let's go. Come on. Go up here. Come on. There you go. Yes! Come on. Yes, it's open. Jesus. Set of wheels! Get in! Yes, let's go. We're escaping Wilmette together, alive. What the Jesus? Well, tanks aren't really my thing. I mean, for the vehicle that we're in, I think that we're in a pretty bad spot. Shoot the lights. I think it's trying to lock onto us and shoot to it. Well, it failed. XM3 prototype tank, boss fell. Jesus. Yes. Oh, I can actually make that go away. I didn't know that. Yes. Woo. Shoot it down. Yes. Come on. Shoot up some drugs. Isn't it? Yeah. Yes. Oh. Go down, you prick. Miss. Ah, damn it. This is very loud, Jesus. This is really fuck done. Okay, Jesus. Woo. Okay.
Oh, it's this guy. Are no use at all on the battlefield. Switch to manual control.
Oh god. What? Another bloody boss battle, isn't it? Oh boy. Well, game over. I failed.
Men mopped up the mall.
And Kalia's hideout.
On a mission in which the number of targets is unclear, it's difficult to ensure absolute thoroughness. You have imagination. That's what drives you in your quest to run, your quest to hide. As prey, you and your kind are much more stubborn than the zombies.
How much do you know about the zombies?
I commanded the Santa Cabeza cleanup operation.
You bastard.
If we had fulfilled our mission then, we wouldn't be needed here now to take care of this incident.
That's all it was to you, huh? A mission. What about those innocent people who had to pay for sins committed by our government
and
its inhuman research?
Our mistakes have not begun with this operation.
Okay.
Humanity has proven itself to be quite adept at making mistakes. Ha! Hell! It's the only thing we truly excel at. Well, then, I'd say this mission isn't quite over yet. Don't you agree?
Okay. Oh, boy. That's awesome. Magwiz! It's Code Wars, you know. Fuck! That Code Wars, you know. The stare down breaks down to a brawl. Jesus. Boah. Ow, Jesus. Oh God. What do I do? Oh. Is that like aware of? Oh, I'm meant to be escaping. I never actually knew that. Is there like items? Hey, Isabella. Save me. Oh. Boy, for a long time. Jesus. Fuck. Okay. Now to fight this guy. Stop holding back. Ow. Get off me. Fucking Jesus. Fucking bloody hell. How? Can you, what do you mean this guy? Ow. Oh, for fuck's sake. You serious? Get off me.
Stop holding back.
What am I meant to do? I don't know, I'm gonna do the, use the, try, oh God, Jesus, but I'm gonna try and use a double lariat, see if that works. Get the fuck off me, you prick. Food items I can get. Get off me, zombie. I can't just be this bot, this guy. I mean, come on. I think it is. Jesus Christ. You must be able to just find some help, right? 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 Oh boy, this is going great. I can't even go that far. Fuck me. So exactly how I meant to beat this guy. Is it even possible to beat this guy? Yes. Oh, fuck. How do you beat this bastard? Look at that. No beam already. What the fuck? Mom, okay. No, I'm sorry. Slow motion. Falling into zombies. Okay. Nah. Okay. I won't ruin the ending. Oh god. Are you okay, Isabella? Okay. And that's it. Good game. We get back at the great music. Once again. Wow. That final boss was really hard. I don't even know how I beat that fast, because the video I watched it took the person who did it quite a long time. A few minutes actually. And for me, it just took like 5 seconds. Yeah, this music is awesome. As the zombies slowly walk, blinding gear! Sorry if I'm making fun of someone's name, but wow. Anything justified? Yep. This game's over. I'm kind of happy, sincerely, actually, don't have to complete this game with yes ending ever again. But I'm also sad, because this game's heading to hell. 10 from hell. 2. One of my favorite games. And slowly zombies walk. and two was I don't know what to say. Capcom. Mega Man boots have been added. Special Forces boots. Infinite. Oh boy. I'm happy. FanQuest managed to escape the town of Wilmette with information pertinent to the incident under his belt. The news caused a fervor throughout the world, leading the US government to admit Earl is part of it, you know. However, no connection to the Wilmette incident was acknowledged and the events that occurred there were deemed the work of a fringe terrorist group. The people of the world, as could be expected from the modern culture of news saturation, soon let the Wilmette incident fade from their minds. The authenticity of Carrier's plan to utilize the yet to be confirmed or proven false. And yet, he complained that his belly was not full. Save gun game, sure, why not? Man, this game. And I'm guessing infinite modes. Oh, infinite mode. Turn down the volume for this. But this game, I give it an 8.5 out of 10. Because you know there's some improvements. Yeah, it was made. It was made 11 years ago, about. Yeah, 11 years ago, so. Was it even made on the PS3? PS3 wasn't even out back this time. It's quite a long time ago, so. Quite a good game. I want to thank you all for watching this long, very long series. And as always, I'll see you all in the next video, whatever it could be. You can check out my entire Dead Rising 1 playlist, Dead Rising 2 playlist on the screen. Thanks for watching. Goodbye, everyone. Thanks for joining me on this full ride of Dead Rising.